Welcome everyone. In this video, we shall see few information about Ivan Bunin. Today, which is 22 October 2020, we celebrate the 150th birthday of Russian poet, novelist, and translator, Ivan Bunin, who in 1933 became the first Russian to receive the Nobel Prize for Literature. Widely acclaimed for his rare mastery of both prose and poetry, Bunin carried the tradition of classical Russian literature into the 20th century, establishing his legacy as one of the nation's most revered stylists of his time. Ivan Alexeyevich Bunin was born October 22, 1870, in the western Russian city of Voronezh. He grew up with a passion for painting, an early creative expression he later credited as an influence on his writing style. Bunin began to publish poetry and stories as a teenager, leading to the 1891 release of his first book, Stikhot Voroneya, 1887-1891, Poetry, 1887-1891. In 1901, Bunin won the prestigious Academy of Sciences Pushkin Prize for his book of poetry titled Listopad, Falling Leaves, 1901. Around this time, he began to turn his focus towards prose, establishing himself as one of Russia's most popular writers. Known for his understated and musical writing style, Bunin went on to craft vivid portraits of Russia through works like Derevna, The Village, 1910, the autobiographical novel Zhizn Arsenyeva, The Life of Arseniev, 1930, his diaries Okeanedni, Cursed Days, A Diary of Revolution, 1936, and the book of short stories Tiomni Alii, Dark Avenues, 1943. An opponent of the Russian Revolution, Bunin left the country in 1920, ultimately settling in France, where he continued to publish novels and poetry for the rest of his life. If you like this video, do share this video. You can comment your thoughts about this video.